Hi viewers, welcome to Madraasi kitchen. Today we are going to see how to prepare eggless spooky witch's finger with whole wheat flour. Ingredients are whole wheat flour, butter, milk, baking powder, almonds. I have blanched and sliced the almond. Red food color, powdered sugar. Pour water to the red food color. Mix it well. Now add the almonds to it, let it soak, sieve the flour, discard it, add powdered sugar, baking powder, mix it well, add the butter. Butter should be at room temperature, crumble it well. We have crumbled it well. Now pour vanilla essence. I am using vanilla essence. You can use almond extract. Now pour milk. Mix it well. Pour milk little by little. Dough is ready. Now roll the dough in a cling film. Let it rest in the refrigerator for another 20 minutes. Cookie dough after 20 minutes of refrigeration. Now let us remove it. Let it rest for another 5 minutes so that it comes to room temperature. Dough is ready. Now let's start to make the fingers. Meanwhile, preheat the microwave to 180 degrees C. Take a small portion of the dough, roll it to a ball. Now, roll it. Flatten them little bit. Wedge. Give shape. Now, take a piece of almond. Pierce it in a corner. Now, gently give impression with fork. Witch's finger is ready to bake. Transfer the fingers one by one to a greased tray. Spooky witch's finger is ready to bake. Now let us bake at 180 degrees C. After getting baked, now let it rest for another 5 minutes. Spooky witch's finger is ready for a Halloween treat. Do like and subscribe with us for more videos.